I'm going to show you step-by-step how to create an e-commerce store from scratch, and we're going to make this extremely easy by using Hostinger's brand new AI website builder called Hostinger Horizons. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create a fully functional e-commerce store in less than 10 minutes so you can start selling your products online. And if you're new to the channel, my name is Travis. I'm a seven-figure e-commerce seller. And make sure to smash that like button because I'm going to show you how to create a fully functional online store without any code in less than 10 minutes. Hostinger is, in my opinion, the best all-in-one platform to create your website as a beginner. It's user-friendly, really affordable, and it has a complete AI toolkit that will make this even faster. I built websites from scratch using many different website builders, and it's not that easy to build a website from scratch. Usually building an online store takes you weeks of work and hundreds of dollars in expert fees, but now AI does the heavy lifting for you. With the rise of AI website builders, you can create a stunning website in just a couple minutes. I will include a link down in the description to a video comparing all the AI website builders out there, but in my opinion, Hostinger is winning the AI race right now, at least when it comes to building websites. They just released Hostinger Horizons, a brand new AI website builder that can build you a fully functional web page in less than 10 minutes. Plus, you won't need to write one single line of code. It's all about speed and ease of use. With Horizons, all you have to do is describe your online store using natural language, and the AI generates a complete website for you, including text, images, layout, all of it. This is perfect for beginners who just want a professional foundation built in minutes. And get this, the platform supports over 80 different languages for prompting. So it doesn't matter where you are in the world or what language you speak, you can use this tool to build your e-commerce business. And the best part is, if you don't like something that Horizons gives you, you can just talk with the AI to make any changes to all the text, images, or the layouts. And at the end of the video, I will tell you the five game-changing methods to write good Horizon prompts. First, you have to choose your Horizons plan. They offer different plans, but if you are a beginner, I personally recommend the starter plan because you get all the e-commerce features, you get 24/7 customer support, up to 25 websites, and even a free hosting and domain name. So I will click on select plan and it will directly take us to the checkout page. As you can see, they have plan periods of 1 month, 12 months, and now here's a pro tip. The 12-month plan offers the best value. It locks in the lowest monthly rate for one whole year, saving you a lot of money over time. And they give 2 free months of complimentary service when you sign up for the one-year plan. And I've negotiated with them an even better deal. If you enter coupon code Travis, you get an extra 10% off. It's already a great deal, but this extra 10% off saves you a little bit more money. The next step will be creating your website. Go to websites, click add website, and you'll see four options. Click on Hostinger Horizons, where it says use AI to build website and web apps. Here you can also select Hostinger's AI website builder. This is a hands-on AI assisted no code solution that's built for full creative control. Again, all you have to do is describe your business in a prompt and the AI generates a complete website for you. But you will also get access to over 150 different templates. I will include a link to a full tutorial in the description, but for this video, we will move forward with Hostinger Horizons. And this is what you want to see. What do you want to create? Create beautiful sites and web apps just by chatting with AI. Now, here's where you describe your site. In this video, I'm going to create a website for my new product, Clove Water. So I'm going to give it the prompt, create a clean, minimalist store for my product, Clove Water. This is a tea made 100% from crushed cloves. You can even ask the AI to add variations. I also want to offer flavor variations such as clove coffee and strawberry and clove tea. It will take a couple minutes while it's doing all the coding, and once it's done, it will ask us for a color palette. I want the webpage to look simple but professional, so we'll go with black, white, and green. The most important key to creating a store that converts with Hostinger Horizons is that you have to be as straightforward as possible with your prompts. Don't send anything complicated. You have to be clear and be careful with sending vague feedback such as, I don't like this or make it different. Once you learn how to feed the AI with the right prompts, you can have your own online store up and running in less than 10 minutes. We're talking copy, images, layout, all of it. And this is what website developers don't want you to know. You actually don't have to be a tech expert to use these AI tools. At the end of this video, I'll share with you 5 advanced secrets that professionals use to write amazing prompts. But let's continue with our webpage for Clove Water. In case you want to change or add anything, you have to ask the AI to do it. For example, one of the biggest hacks when creating an online store is to collect emails that will later give you a lot of power to run free email marketing down the line. So I'll tell the AI to create a pop-up that offers a 10% discount for whoever fills in their name and email. You are literally having a chat with AI to build your website just like you would with a website developer. And just like that, boom, you have a fully functional website up and running for your product. And the best part is that once hosting a Horizons AI is done, you can go in and make necessary changes to the website just by asking the AI. I think the picture it came up with could be better. So I will click on edit content, and just like that, it will give you the option to upload your own image. I'll go ahead and change the images to make the webpage look professional and true to my brand. You can customize and change the look as much as needed before going live, which is a massive advantage. Because the key to creating an online store that sells is to make it true to your brand. Even though AI will do all the hard work, you should actually review things to make them seem authentic and stand out. And with hosting a Horizons, you can change everything because you're not building a website from a pre-made template. The AI is coding it from scratch. And once all the sections are done, you can click on select and edit, choose a specific container, and suggest any changes to that specific area, avoiding any confusion. And just so you understand the creative power of Horizons, I will also tell the AI to turn the navigation bar into a slightly transparent floating bar. Make sure the webpage is perfect before making it live. And of course, before publishing your online store, you'll have to add your product information. So click on Integrations, then on the online store, and finally on Connect. Next, you can either tell the AI about your products or you can set this manually. For this, just click on Integrations, Online Store, and then Products. Choose a name for your store and click continue. Now you're ready to add or edit any of your products. So click on add product, and here's where their first AI feature comes in. You get a bunch of options: physical product, multiple physical products, a digital product, a service, appointments, even donations. For this video, we're just doing physical products. Just add your product picture. You don't even have to write the description yourself. You can use Hostinger AI Writer tool. The AI Writer will give you a professional product description, and you can just go in and make any edits afterwards. Set up a price, and once you have it all filled out, hit save. That'll take you back to your main products page. Horizons also auto-generated a few placeholder products, and to edit any of these, just click edit, change the price, the variance, the inventory, or even the SKU options. Once your products are set up, you have to connect your payment platform. So go to settings. Here you'll find the payment section. And once all this backend stuff is done and you're done moving things around, click on publish on the right side of the screen. It will give you 2 options: view site and get domain. We'll take a quick look at the website. So we click on view site, and boom, I can scroll through my new Clove Water store that I've created in less than 10 minutes. Again, just make sure that everything looks true to your brand. Then you'll go back and this time click on get domain. Your domain is the www.whatever you want your website name to be.com. So in this case, it will be clovewater.com, and it's available, so we can choose that. Then you're gonna complete the payment, and boom, just like that, you're ready to go with your new Hostinger Horizons e-commerce store. Again, if you wanna sign up for Hostinger and get a massive discount by clicking the link down below in the description, sign up for the 12-month plan and use the coupon code Travis to get an extra 10% off and 2 months completely for free. I actually negotiated with Hostinger to make sure you guys get the best deal you can find anywhere on the internet. It's the most affordable hosting company out there, and you're getting an extra 10% off. Now, I promised you earlier I would share the 5 biggest secrets to writing good prompts for Hostinger Horizons. This is what separates an average website from a high converting store. Secret number 1 is that you must always tell the AI who is your target customer. The biggest mistake is I see people using generic prompts. If you give it a generic audience, you get a generic website copy. You need to be really specific about your customer avatar, mention their age, their hobbies, or even where they live. For example, instead of saying make an online store for my product, try saying this website is for busy people in their 30s who take care of their health and want to find a natural alternative to caffeine. The more specific you are, the more your website will resonate with your buyers. But one of the biggest hacks is that you can have Cody write the prompts for you. Once you sign up for Hosting or Horizons, you will get access to this free AI agent that is trained specifically on Horizons prompting. If you don't know how to explain clearly what you're trying to build, just tell Cody what you want and he will write a ready-to-use prompt for you. Secret number three, don't just say make it modern. Most people just give the AI vibes. They say make it clean or make it minimalist. That's nice, but the AI also needs an actual structure. You need to give Horizons a rough outline of the pages and sections you want. Tell it, I want a hero section with a headline and one main button, followed by a three-column services section and a simple contact form at the bottom. Think first about the structure and then about the style. Secret number four, don't make the AI guess. Feed it your real raw material. If you already have product descriptions, a messy brand story, or a list of FAQs, paste them right into the prompt. Don't try to write the perfect paragraph yourself. Just say, here are my messy notes and product bullet points. Turn this into professional website copy. The AI is much better at rewriting your actual facts than it is at making everything from scratch. And finally, the last and biggest secret, stop trying to describe layout with words. Describing a layout is hard. Instead of writing a paragraph trying to explain where every box and button should go, just use the image reference feature. If you have a specific vision, sketch it out on a napkin or a piece of paper, take a photo and upload it. Or if you see a website structure you love, take a screenshot and upload that. You can simply prompt the AI, use this image as a reference for the layout structure. This allows the AI to literally see what you're thinking instead of just guessing. Let's actually put this to the test right now. Say I want to add a section here explaining exactly how to prepare clove water. Instead of struggling to describe the design, I can just find a competitor website that has a recipe layout I really like. I'll take a quick screenshot of it, upload it to the chat, and tell the AI create a section explaining how to prepare clove tea. The steps are boil water, add powder, stir. But regarding the design, get inspired by the webpage layout I sent you in the screenshot. And just like that, it sees the screenshot and rebuilds it for your site instantly. Again, click that link in the description to sign up for Hostinger and let AI build your website for you. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.